We have yellowtail, salmon, eel, or probably beef. And figure out the rest as we go.
Or I could have some champagne. Wasabi.
I ordered a chef special, yellowtail, and and shrimp.
What's in the box?
There you go. Oh, I don't know what this is. It's fried shrimp. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It's like a birthday party in there. Alright, starting the ASMR video. In three.
No, it's 3-3-3. That's the way my channel goes. 3-3-3. I'm so excited. You got the bathroom ASMR going. Yeah. So right now, it's just yellowtail. They have the less sodium. Oh, put the yellowtail in there. So good. I'm gonna put all my soy sauce in here. For that, I'm gonna get another one of these. I think they have their shell on it, but it's crisp so much. It's just crisp. I love it. My bad. Woo. I'm gonna take a shot. Baby likes to drink. That's good. Let's get the soy sauce going. How do I open this? I can't open this soy sauce. Fuck it, I'm at the world. I'm a savage. I use my teeth for everything. For eating pussy. Fish. For eating fish. I don't know why they went low sodium. I mean, it makes sense. Fish is already at a high content. Ooh, look, this is the ginger they have. It's alright. You hear that crunch? Alright. Now we're gonna move on to shrimp. Shit, I messed up. So I saw in a YouTube video, these bits, these are called nigiri. N-I-G-I-R-I. And you're supposed to hold it
from the rice at the bottom.
And then you try to put I need to add more soy sauce to this. Fuck. But the idea is you hold it from the very bottom, the rice part, and then you dip the fish onto the sauce. This is fucking delicious. Alright. Shit, I took my chopsticks out for no reason. Alright. Okay, boy. You know what? I'm gonna drizzle it on top. Oh, yeah. There you go, right through the middle. That's hot. I think they cooked the shrimp a little bit. Like, a lot of it. They like to leave it real soft.
It has some scallions, I think.
Or. It has fish eggs. Oh, itadakimasu. I got extra yellow, so I really enjoy it a lot. Well, this one's a little darker. I'm used to yellowtail being very, very white. I don't spill soy sauce on my keyboard. There's something in there I did not like. Yeah, this leaf, I don't know what it is, but you don't eat it. Don't eat it. I'm gonna get some wasabi to reset the palate. You know what? I'm gonna take another shot, or I could have some champagne. Wasabi. Oh, they grated. Okay. It's in there. It's in your nose. I'm gonna have some champagne. Still a little bubbly. I put it in my next, I don't know what this is, but it's good. I think it's grilled fish. Grilled what though? Cod? I'm not sure. It's the chef's special, so it's probably whatever they're running out of. Or just the catch of the day. That was squid. I mean, eel. That was eel. These guys like to do pickled mini cucumber things. Here's some rice. For the love of fucking God. This is really beautiful. It almost feels bad destroying it. Fuck. I'm getting no rice. I'm not good with this. It's sticky rice. I need to learn to cut carrots like this. They taste really good like that. Tamago. Tastes like breakfast. Oh, now I got a good amount of rice. Need some more wasabi. Ooh, big bit. I'm gonna get a big bit. This is a YouTube hit.
It's a YouTube hit.
It's gone. We're good. I'm crying. I got the Dragon Balls, guys. I'm eating the Dragon Balls. It's busted. That shit busted. They got me some more Yellowtail. I wasn't sure if they were going to put in Yellowtail, so I always order it. Hamachi. I don't know what this is. I need to find out. Oh shit, it fucking fell. Alright. I'm gonna go big with this. That one's so soft. Let's go. Oh fuck, I ate that shit again. This shit tastes like hand sanitizer, bro. This shit right here? Don't eat that shit. I'd rather chew on the fake ones. Yo, that wasabi cleared me up. I love ginger. I eat that every day. Okay. My arm's gonna cover, but whatever. I want some rice. I want that sticky Iggy. Okay. These are a beautiful addition. It's a pickled radishes. They're so beautiful. What am I gonna fill myself up on now? I don't know what this is. I need to find out. Lean tuna. I think it's lean tuna. I think it's octopus. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna save the salmon for last. Yo, this video is long. Let me take a break. Let me see where I'm at. Take a shot. A shot of
Grand Royale. It's delicious.
If you made it this far, thanks so much. Tell me your favorite part. For real. Or comment below your favorite sushis. Sushi roll. Baby likes to drink. All right. This is octopus. This is octopus. That was an octopus. My card's full. I guess since the video is still going, what are my plans for the channel? Woof. Don't fuck up. That's my number one plan. Second is... keep using the baby filter. Third... make more ASMR videos. Or like, mukbangs. This is a mukbang. I still don't know what to call it. Sashimi ASMR. Nigiri ASMR. Fuck it. Let me not call it ASMR. I'm gonna say trying off the chef's sushi chef special. Baby tries. Salmon. Now, when you're in America, you go to a sushi spot, this is what you get. You get the salmon, which in Spanish sounds like semen. So I'm gonna call it salmon. Salmon. I'm gonna call it salmon because I can't say salmon with a straight face. Salmon. Look at my head. Salmon. 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 All right. I love this. This is the first fish piece that changed my life. Entire life changed all of it. Then right after that, I'm gonna do it like I did when I was probably like 9 or 10. I got some ginger and some wasabi. This is the evil concoction. So if you have a brother or sister, you could prank them with this. Like, seriously, prank them. It's gonna fuck them up. And you're gonna put some ginger on. Put some ginger on. Put some wasabi on some ginger. Like this. Like so. And then, like, twist it around. Now the wasabi's tucked inside. Put that in your mouth. And it's really good. I'm used to it by now, but when I was a kid, my whole left side of my face, well, it felt like needles. I was like, what the fuck's happening? And then I did not eat sushi until I found out about anime, because I was scared. I was like, I'm gonna die. Actually, bullshit. I kept looking for the salmon piece. They stopped serving them. Or that shit was always gone. People would, like, the buffet I used to go to, people would, like, hound for the salmon or the soups, because they made soups. I think, I don't know what this is. I didn't even eat spicy food at the time. Like, I couldn't even handle Tabasco. This is the classic tuna. Doesn't be salmon though. Salmon. That's it. You can finish this. That shit's fire. That shit's fire.